O'clock, I'm Phil McKenzie. The US military first supply plane have carried out a second massive airdrop of food and water for thousands of people who fled militants in North